What I love watching even more than TV is a good movie. I love watching a good movie. Saying, but the problem with a good movie is nowadays ain't nothing but remakes coming out. Nothing but remakes. They ain't making no new movies. Saying, and unfortunately for me, I grew up in the 80s. So all the movies that they remaking, I done already seen the original. So for me, the remake just be a disappointment. And then, you know, they don't even have scary movies like they used to. You know, when I was a kid, they had real scary movies. You were scared of stuff. You know what I mean? Like monsters. You know what I mean? Nowadays, they got stuff like Paranormal Activity. Man, what is that? A bunch of people videotaping themselves sleeping. Ain't nobody scared of that. Then they wake up in the morning, some pots and pans done been moved or something, and they scared. Ain't nobody nervous. Man, scary is like Freddy and Jason. Scary, that's scary. And let me tell you, the reason why Freddy had you terrified is because you thought that was something that could really happen to you. You know what I mean? You really thought, because everybody got to go to sleep. You know what I'm saying? You all got to go to sleep sometime. So you was like, oh, man, like, he could get me in my sleep. Like, one, two, you know what I mean? Oh, man. You know what I'm saying? I don't want him to get me. So, man, Freddie messing around and had you being an insomniac or something like that. Scared to go to sleep. Cold as ice. But Jason wasn't no better. Because Jason was cold because Jason, he'd just mess around and walk after everybody and take them out. Everybody in the movie running 100 miles per hour, running full speed, he just walking. And he ain't walking like just a slow walk, you know what I mean? He walking like a stiff, slow walk with a machete in his hand, you know what I mean? And catch everybody. And then if that wasn't scary enough, the music itself would get you. Ch-ch-ch-ch. 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 Some of y'all scared right now, you know what I'm saying? See, that music would get you. That music would get you. Because, you know, you might be at your friend's house and just one of them might start playing with you. Just doing the music. Hey, man, quit playing like that. That ain't even funny. Saying, I wish they'd mess around bringing Jason movie back out. Y'all know how it'd go. It's always the same. It'll be some young ladies staying in a house or a cabin in the woods, you know. And for some reason, they all sitting in the living room half naked with lingerie on. Now, y'all generally don't wear lingerie like that around the house, but for some reason when y'all get with all women, you put on lingerie. You know what I'm saying? So they be sitting in the living room and that's the first shot they give you, right? That's the first shot they give you. You come in, you know, you the camera's in there, so you see them all, they may be having a pillow fight. You know what I'm saying? You may see something pop out or something. You're like, oh yeah, this is great. But then, what's the next shot they show you? The next shot they show you is like you looking through the window. That's how you know somebody there. You know what I'm saying? That's the next shot. You like, oh, man. So you watching, you like, oh, he out there. He out there. And then next thing you know, they like, hey, did you hear that? I hear something strange. And then the music kick in. And then next thing you know, the front door just come flying in. Boom! So now they running. You know what I mean? Run on running full speed. What Jason doing? Walking. Because he know he gonna catch him. So he mess around and he walking behind him, you know, and she running full speed. Next thing you know, he right up on her. Right up on her. Got his machete up in the air and he about to kill her. And then out of nowhere, oh no, oh no, oh no. You are not killing her today. You are not killing her today. We came together and we are gonna leave together. So sorry you hurt your little feelings, boo-boo. Y'all, I'm Roy Jackson. Y'all been great.